No, I don't live in a place called Gryffindor, nor do I know any sort of a ring lord. Now, if you can stop it with this shite, I can get on with my other fantastical battles. Thank you very much.